My life, it's potato. In your working life and your living, it's always potatoes. I dream of potatoes. When we are going to harvest, in your mind and in your heart, you feel that you are going to export that potatoes and you are not going to see it anymore. That hurt.